attention was all mine. The night was young and so are we.
Can a passion change a life? Can a love for something drive a person to do or be better? How does a love create a life with adventures and success? One way of expressing love in one's life is through various forms of art such as writing, painting, singing, and dancing. For RJ Navalta, it was dancing.
Things are gonna change, or they're gonna change. I officially started dancing May 16th, 2001, and the only reason why I remember that is because it was the day after my friend's birthday, and we had this long bet about dance and rhythm, and I was like, dude, I got more rhythm than you. So we started recording ourselves dancing, and over the years, you know, we saw the progression, and I beat him. Started off at Washington, and there were two main groups at the time. The names are so corny, but one of them was called Whack Force. It was a spoof off of this group from Union City called Rock Force Kids. And the second group was, we were called the Triple BBA, and that stood for the B-Boy Breakdance Association. Just a joke, but you know, you have fun with it. And after that, I went to Ohlone College for a while, and I got affiliated with my family group right now. They're called Beats and Pieces, strictly breakdance and funk styles. And you know, as time goes on, you meet more people and you broaden your horizons. And so I got mixed up with another group called Supreme Soul, which we created at the time together. So it was not a previous group that was around. You know, we came together and we're like, hey, we'd be good together. And that's how it came about. And those are the groups that I'm affiliated with. Significant things with MTV and that whole process and, experience were, I would say, it opened up my eyes to the possibility of a career through dance. And I'm not just talking about dance in a studio, or dance on TV, or dance, in movies. But there are so many other aspects to dance in the industry that people just don't see. Another thing that really opened my eyes while I was on the show was living the dream, man. I woke up every morning, didn't worry about food, didn't worry about rent, didn't worry about a bill. Well, I mean, because I paid for all my debt before I got on the show, but ultimately they house you. They feed you. They literally pay you just to dance. So, you know, I was living the dream. You know, I was getting paid to do something that I love, and I didn't really have to worry about anything else. You know, I've always wanted to just be a big influence in the community. And, you know, how much better is it when I'm being an influence and also doing what I love? You know, I was a teacher before the show, but now my classes went from here to here. So I'm not only influencing 30 to 50 students a week, I'm influencing like 200 to almost 300 students a week. So, you know, it's allowed me to do what I love to do on a bigger scale. Oh man, I love to dance, love to dance, because dance is an art. And I'm gonna go over this because I go over with everybody who I talk to about dance. Dance is an art. Art is an expression of yourself. And I love to express myself. So it's like, you know, it's me being myself without anyone's say. And fortunately for me, I've been able to survive off of expressing myself. My biggest inspirations really are, as cheesy as it sounds, kids. You know, kids really are like the ultimate people in a sense, because they live their life the way they want before responsibilities come into play. But kids really do inspire me to be better. Kids remind me that it's okay to be, you know, just to be yourself. And my two groups remind me that I have to stay on my toes. Right now it encompasses all aspects of it, from my business to my profession to my passion. Passion to me is the driving force behind anything that you do. It's the feeling inside that pertains to anything in life, whether it be school, work or an art, dance. And you know, it's that feeling inside that tells you that you want to do this, regardless of whether it pays or it doesn't, whether there are things around you that are telling you not to do it. You can't help it. Passion is the driving force that you can't see, feel. It's just that.
What is passion? This is what defines people. This is passion. This is life. What defines you?
Who's watching? Tell me who's watching? Who's watching me? I'm just an average man.